Okay, show me how like short your hands are.
This is nothing.
We love you. God loves you. Don't die. Out.
I'll be fine.
If you break yourself, we'll have it on video, but like, don't break yourself. Go, Taya, go.
Oh, it's so icy. Yeah. Woo!
Holy up! Oh,
no! Oh, no! Trying 100% cacao.
Oh, this is 100%?
Yeah, it's like one, all or nothing. Cheers. All or nothing. Cling. Cling.
One, two, three.
Oh, wow. That's so much worse than I thought it was going to be.
It's so cool and it's supposed to make you do that.
I finished.
I did it. Okay.
Okay, now we have to try the 92. Who's more intense? Try this.
Okay, Jada, come back.
Jada, you're not done.
Too bad. You're not done.
Okay, whole thing. One, two, three.
I can't.
You literally can taste the sugar. It's less bad. I'm not gonna put that red body again on purpose. Yeah, 100% is awful. Yeah. You still have the case on it? Are you sure? Well, no. There's different types.
Hi.
They want me to go over here in the snow. I don't know if they can see it. And shoot
snow.
That basketball in the hoop. But that's pure snow.
Pure snow. None
do you
of that
see
fake
the
stuff.
I smell frostbite.
Oh, Dana, go!
Go!
Oh!
You have to make it. Go again. Oh, she did it. She did it.
Go, go, go. Yeah.
We're kind of in the hot seat right now.
We're documenting.
Wait, what did you say?
I can't. With Hugh Jackman.
My feet might never feel again.
I'm literally shaking so much because it's so cold right now.
Oh, this is like physical pain.
Whoa. I'm actually fine. I feel okay now.
I'm dying.
My feet are a little cold.
It is currently 12:23 a.m. I'm listening to Japanese music, ready?
I don't feel good.
I actually love this song, like, not even kidding.
Yeah, we're listening to emo sad music because I'm sad. I don't know why I'm sad today. I'm just
such
sad.
A good song. Shout out to Ammon for showing me the movie. Thank you. We both have kind of like felt sick today, haven't we?
Yeah, my stomach hurts.
I don't even know why. What's my chicken fajita bat?
I mean beef. Wait, what did I eat?
Chicken fajita? You didn't have fajitas?
No, the meat that I got for fajita. I'm done.
For fajita.
What was that?
For fajita.
I just want to watch a sad movie and like cry and eat ice cream and brownies. And
well, I have ice cream. You want some peanut butter ice cream?
Yeah.
You know who you remind me of right now?
What?
Eeyore. It's gloomy today.
Kinda is.
I don't know what happened to her. I've never seen her like this in my life. I was talking to Ashley about a story. And all of a sudden, she gets really muffled. I'm like, what the heck? And I see her crawl under their bed. What are you doing?
It's so peaceful down here.
She literally, I look over and she's like talking. Like, you know, mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, what? What are you doing?
Down here, okay?
Is he still out here too?
No, but it's like, I don't know what this, it just feels good down here.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Maybe you're like a caterpillar right now.
I'm just like, I have a problem.
Why am I literally sad at all? My life's great. I just suck.
You have ocean eyes.
Oh, thanks.
You have, grass is the only thing I've ever known.
I have a grass eyeball.
I'm just sad.
Hi.
My social capacity has been reached.
The fudge is going on.
So my phone is having spasms.
I look like a ghost.
Wait, remember how we said we were gonna go to bed only like an hour later and it's 12:30? It's 3:41.
Welcome to my crib.
There you go.
Right.
Wow, your hair is in my mouth.
Oh, this is my favorite place.
Oh, please.
Please, UGG slides. I didn't know they made those.
Me either. Oh, but they're nice. They feel nice.
You should wear them everywhere.
What a babe. Model question freaking mark?
No, I don't want to finish Snapchat.
What's your fish's name?
Hank in the Tank.
Oh, I love it. Look how beautiful he is.
I'm such a proud mom.
He's gorgeous.
My bank account is crying.
So it is currently 7 a.m. Did not sleep at all tonight. Just came outside in the snow to just have fun. I'm just about to put some snow on my face to wake up because I gotta make it through the day.
She's making a quesadilla for breakfast. I'm making oatmeal.
It is
in the mood.
It's gonna match my outfit. The cheese.
Oh yeah.
All right, this is lunch now. Casey for breakfast, ramen in a beer cup for lunch. How are you gonna get the juice in there?
It's not juice.
Yeah, all right, do you not eat the broth?
No.
What?
If I'm literally sick, yes, I'll drink that. But like, no.
She eats ramen with no broth. Like literally, she just eats. How dare you dump those noodles? Or the broth.
Noodles?
I cannot believe you literally just eat the noodles. Like I am like, what?
This has been my lifestyle since seventh grade, okay? It's better this way.
It's really not.
Mm-hmm.
I cannot believe it.
I'll reenact what I did and then you reenact what you did, okay?
This is the course of events that happened, all right? First thing that happened.
On my phone, not doing what I should, and I go.
I see her, and I think it's really funny. We just start laughing, and I just go like that. And then she does this. It's a real life situation.
I have too much to do and not enough time to do it and not enough energy to do any of it.
I'm watching a TED talk for homework right now. It's very interesting.
It's a 12 minute video. She's been doing it for 20 minutes and she's only 6 minutes in.
20?
Okay, I'm done. Bye.
Okay, so we are walking to the gym right now and we decided to brave it out and not even wear a jacket because we don't want to carry them around when we're in the gym.
I'm selling makeup to the gym just because I didn't want to take it off.
Good luck to us. I'm kind of actually really scared because I'm already freezing and we're inside the building. We're outside now. There's literal snow on the ground. And we're in short sleeves. Ashley, how do you feel right now? She started running.
Okay.
It's really cold out here, but it's okay. As long as we keep moving, everything will be fine. My pants are falling down. My pants are falling down. Repeat, I say.